Loved ones are holding a candlelight vigil tonight in memory of a murdered New Jersey mother. The family of 32-year-old Norelis Mendoza is gathering in front of her mother's Jersey City home. That's where she was last seen alive before being reported missing on Mother's Day. Yesterday, police announced the arrest of Gregory Mallard in connection with her death. According to Mendoza's family, Mallard is the father of her two little girls.